Good afternoon. Welcome to a stream I've been wanting to do for a good long while. I'll be streaming the game Devil May Cry 5. I have played a little in this game because I wanted to see if this was a game that I would enjoy, and it is. It's a game I absolutely love. So I have played a little bit of the game. I played like a mission or two. Nero. Yeah. I am only on the third mission. I didn't want to play along. I wanted to get a feel for the game. I did.
Sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandma was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook herbs in. Any more questions? Little cheeky.
It is a chicken.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
I forgot. I don't know if I equipped any hands. Oh. Yeah, I'm still playing as Nero.
Hey, hey. I got a new arm for ya.
Oh. Punchline.
Health or skill thing. You better take advantage of it.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I'm fine. I need to get more blood orbs anyways. Let's do this. Let's play as Nero. Huh?
Alright, move out!
So much for teamwork.
What are you? Sitting on a platform late for the snowing is over. Ooh. Well, I get the grip point with shift, then press mouse 3. Oh, that's cool. Double trigger is such a good OST.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Indeed you do, Nero. Indeed you do. Actually, I'll look around because it's probably, yeah, a lot of blood orbs. Ooh, damn. Ooh, and arms. And that's it around here. My health bag. There's that, but also oh. Look at there. Oh. I found out I could play Daxton. I swear you didn't know that. So far, I'm quite enjoying Devil May Cry 5. Actually, pretty fun.
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
I don't understand. Am I stupid? How am I supposed to? Press shift plus three. I'm confused. Am I supposed to be standing somewhere? Well, I has Confucian. Grim, grim. Okay. I was supposed to hit M2, not M1. Okay. I don't know why that took me so long to figure out. Gotta hit him with the punchline, you know.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah, they must be coming from somewhere. That's sick. Okay, so there's still more to destroy. I gotta figure that out. Bro, anyone can see that crack in the wall. Even a blind person could. I did not miss on that. No one saw anything. God, the combat for this game is fantastic. Okay. We grab the it's destroyed. God, I love doing that. Just pulling them and bam. Ooh. Bang, bang, for my devil tricker. God, I love that certain parts of the song will kick in when you hit S in style.
Bingo.
This game's. I know you play as Dante, but I don't know how. I wonder if like at a certain part in the game. Got 8 health. We're up some. Okay, so. Okay. Okay. Death scissors? New enemy, sick. And new arm. Sick. Why am I not? Okay, what was that supposed to accomplish? This is the fourth one that I have. Ooh. Where do I go now? Oh, I forgot. I know there's a button to tell you where you have to go, but I don't. Somewhere in here? Yeah.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
I'm not letting that slide. I hate them. Only because I can't really get my. I really can't get, like. I can't combo them really well. I just think, oh, attack repeatedly. And that's what I've always been doing, and it works. I'll look around and see if there's, like, any blood orbs for me to collect. Yes. Or arms. All right, let's go. Nero has some.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. You know that.
Okay, that's cool.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different.
Okay. Still. Fight, lady, let's fight. Bro, what? I don't understand this lady's boss fight.
Doesn't
skipping me, crazy lady. Yep, that's them. That was sick. I don't know if this is bad or not. I don't know. Alright, woman gone. Sick, hey. Totally down for more.
Engagement.
Okay, emo boy. This one of the command three demons on the battlefield, controlling the fluid coming from a distance. Then arms held carried over, but you must obtain skills for the. Okay, I am playing as V. I'll customize. I'll just buy them all. Or give me max HP. Blessing your purchase. Yeah, quick customization. Alright. Time to learn how to play an entirely new character. I just got used to playing Nero, so.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Shirley, ain't there, I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away, if you know that word.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
After summoning Shadow, press M1 to make him perform a close range attack.
At your pleasure.
Checkmate. Press. Oh. Griffin. 30 of them empty. Have summoned Griffin. Press M2 to make him perform a long range attack.
The end is now.
That I like the. He's cool. This is cool. I really like the characters. Moves you right to a locked on target in an instant, killing any enemy or instantly works in there. Okay, I wish I learned that earlier. That is sick. Landing blows on enemies or taking damage will fill a double trigger. If your dagger trigger is at level 3 or higher, you can use it to summon Nightmare by pressing F. Triple S, let's go! And I feel that felt amazing. So, if your damage will stop moving, if they take damage, keep an eye on their gauges. In the upper left corner of the screen, see how much vitality they have left. These demons recover from stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up their recovery time by moving close to them. Was it via the phone wire or through? Alright. The gap on me, yelling.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Bro, the guy could turn himself to a razor blade. That's sick. Double trigger. Press Q plus. Use one stock of double trigger gauge to make Shadow and Griffin attack both increase strength for a set time. Exude the same command again will extend attack time at the cost of the double trigger. Okay.
This is your misery.
So the blades turn about and right up into attack speed. Why am I good as thee?
The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, though love without the help of anything on earth. Human blood is the source of his strength, and to cut off his supply. At your pleasure.
I am quite good at speed. plenty of thing. So I need to find another one. All I'm gonna need a boom-ba-ee-boom. Dude, that's sick. Come back. I love this so much.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
I should be able to. I have plenty of some. Dude, this is good. I just won't move.
The cut worm forgives the plow. What do you say? Now.
That was sick. I love this game. The only mission I hate S is when I'm playing V. I'm gonna main menu. I'm gonna buy skills S. You can let any players you match up online regularly status rating for anyone whose skills are good. So collect enough ratings to obtain a gold orb. Okay. Why is Salish? Secret mission. Secret mission, Virgil. Yeah, I won't deny I have played Virgil. I don't think I got too far. Maybe. Am I supposed to pay attention to times? I wish I knew where the telephone thing was. Alright. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go AFK. I'm gonna go to the restroom. have for tunes. Alright, I'm gonna get to customizing V, because I have nearly 30,000 blood orbs. I use like to start. Good.
Now to find an exit.
Yeah, we gotta find an exit. There's a big bat above. I need to upgrade some ability for V.
Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Sad. I need to see if he has an upgrade for sprinting. I need to see that. Okay. Okay. And then I'll give a triple S.
Nice. It's your turn. At your pleasure.
I saw you get upgraded cane. I don't know what kind of cane upgrades there are. Them Pusak Queen. Yep. Boss. I just want to fill my double trigger.
I need you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try upgrading abilities in Kane next. Hey, sir. Deeper down.
Die.
This God, way, I guess. God, that panther is so cool. V's, okay, I think I know why I'm getting more S's as V, is because his game style is a lot more A's here than Nero.
Right.
All right. I need to keep an eye out for the telephone booth so I could try to bust it. Nah, we're too far. Yeah, I'm calling the phone. I need Nico to come by so I can purchase upgrades.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Oh, you got it. Wait right there.
Still a van, that's an RV. I'm stupid. I think it, earlier.
No such thing as too prepared.
I think I called it a van earlier. I think that's about all the upgrades I could do.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that, but I've never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be.
Ooh.
But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
Who are you? Abyssal Calvary. Oh, that's cool.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yep, keep attacking.
But apparently not quite extinct.
Okay.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
All right. Okay. Back to Nero.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
The tomboy. The buster arm.
I really worked up a sweat on that one.
Sick. I got two more. I cannot buy in bulk. I see Nero does not have double triggers. Nero's whole shtick is his gun and arm.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. Too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Giga Mash. my big man. Get ready to die. I was hoping to jump across. I didn't jump across. True response only to expose Grim Grip Woods. Okay. Yep, take it down, take it down.
Down there.
No? I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this piece to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Right at the end, come on. Yeah, there.
Away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
God, Nico's annoying. Hey, my first S is Nero. I love how I did complain, like, dude, I never get S as Nero.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Been like an hour later.
She was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Well, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
I guess it's as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
I just want to say, I would want whatever Nico has. That vehicle looks like, it's, what is it, van, RV, what is it classified as, whatever it is, I want it, it's cool.
Yo, lady, wake up, it's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path, so start digging. Come on! Get up!
Yeah, I thought I knew how to do that. You ain't seen anything. I don't know who to play. When? Do I play Nero or V? Nero, I am. Yeah. I need to buy in bulk.
arm for ya.
The rawhide. Okay, that's cool. No, I have not yet.
One of my finest.
What can I get? Is there anything I can even get? There's not. I guess quick customization. I need equipped any on the Lady Tompkins crew. For real. Oh, I forgot how to equip the arms. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Yeah, the chick's name is Nico. Okay, you're not giving me the health regen. That's sick, okay. What kind of rep? Brutalent Riot. I can kick you. You. Yep. I'm gonna break your shears, lady.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going there.
I'm going up. That's it. Just a blood orb. I'll take that, and let's fight. Yeah. get over here. I'm gonna absolutely decimate you. And you are going to die in 3, 2, 1, and bam. I think you'd like the Devil May Cry 5 games. Or not the Devil May Cry games, they're pretty fun. I feel, oh, that way. Also, which lady? Because there was two that, you when you sent a message, there was two of them. There was the upgrade lady and the new one. Oh, I hate these things. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. You streak ending mother. You wanna end my streak? Oh, and you're alive. The arm. Destroy what spawns them, then I could probably kill them. Guys, I hate the scissor sides, I don't know what they are. But I have not tried Dark and Darker, I have not yet, I haven't tried a playtest. I have been busy playing Devil May Cry 5, and I'm a lot of fun. flying down away from me, bub. Oh, you ain't giving me another seat, bud. Playing, they're really easy. When they're airborne, I can just take them out of that way. Spawners destroyed. Ooh. What if any upgrade that got in Virgil came to Nero? I don't know. My next target to go. Oh wait, that's, I realize that's the main tower. Ooh, I wonder if I get to play Dante soon. I would love to play Dante. Dante looks like such a cool character. Proto Angelo. Oh, you're back.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Alright. Yeah. You can't take me down, buddy.
So, I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here.
Oh.
That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
Gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
What is the on about, though? Have you talked about getting Dante back? Huh.
Guess there's no point thinking about it.
Comedic timing.
Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Nero will be jealous. Ooh, that seems spicy. Alright, let's continue.
Hey.
point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Let's get him. Oh, come on. Don't ruin the fun. Oh.
Guess that's my ride.
Got them chunky boys. These guys aren't.
Where does this go?
I guess I have to go in.
Just follow me.
Bam! Bam! Bro, I'm hitting the space bar. I'm dodging.
All right, going down is the only way, huh?
Okay, I don't know what's coming, and I'm kind of worried. Bahoma. Bahoma. Back from her. And another. Divinity Sutures. Use Divinity Sutures to trade blood orbs for skills and items. Oh, it's like Nico's RV, but... Nico's the Amplified Statue. Plenty of double breakers already equipped, so I'm fine for the most part. I'm just seeing if there's any more upgrades I can do. think I'm good to continue. Stupid knight. Bingo! There's another knight behind me. Yeah, parry this, you casual. I'll look around for any arms around. If I need like a rawhide, that would be amazing, but let's go. Ha 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 ha, funny. Oh, I'm getting close. Oh. Yeah. The punch one. Another. I wonder if this is when Nero would put that for the express elevator. Can I find additional arms somewhere? I think it's the final one.
Shall we dance?
All right, let's do this.
Finally made it. Now, about here, does it still work? Think you can make it all the way here?
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
Oh, he's saving that magazine for later.
Longer.
What is the boss fight that you are supposed to lose? Don't have enough room.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much, because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
All right.
I'll show you dead weight.
Let's try. What am I supposed to do? I don't know if I'm doing stuff right now. Wait, Sam! The crystal! Its HP is being damaged.
Something.
you try. How dare you strike me?
Okay. I need to heal. Was I supposed to lose?
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
Who dare?
Who dares interfere?
What? Yo, this game's kind of good. I gonna play one more mission, then I'm gonna end the stream.
At least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party. But your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Okay,
Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay, so what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Bro, it lives. It returned to save the. You know, it is good. I'm calling it. It's Virgil. I'm calling it. I pray to God, I hope it is Virgil. It would be awesome. The behemoth, unstoppable appetite.
What a pitiful sight.
I can't go that way. Oh, this way. Smoking sexy style. It's that open Gangnam style. I'm quiet because there's nothing really going on and there's nothing for me to like commentate on. Alright, sick. One more blue orb, then I get another bar of HP. Triple lettuce. Yeah, so he's trying to find Sparta, which I'm guessing it's gonna be given to Dante. That's my assumption. Dante or
if we had the double sword of Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Yeah, no, Nero had a good chance, but he could. Oh, it's V's turn. Deal with them. They're giving me like about 5,000 style points.
Settle back.
Yeah, go. Cause I got triple S a few times.
It's your turn.
Hmm.
impressive.
Indeed, quite impressive.
Yo, you just hear the window shop?
I'll just buy all the stuff I can. Trigger.
This presence.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance finger for Sparta, don't you?
Whoa! I've no avatar. Nobody.
Taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making Sparta any happier.
Just walk away and buy it. There's the Sword of Sparta.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, so close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department.
Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante.
Oh? Oh, that is Dante. Oh! Crap.
I don't even have the words. He's alive. He's alive.
The Devil's Sword Sparta was concealing Dante. Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Yorizin. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Oh.
Then I.
Don't do it. No.
Oh. I want to keep playing. I want to see what goes on. What?
Come here. You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back.
Virgil?
You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
That's insane.
Oh, for a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna.
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
That's a rocket launcher?
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. Smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Oh, my, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? I can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra. Music to my ears.
Hurry up, Dante.
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Yo, I get to play Dante. Dude, Dante just looks like he's badass. First player, build a variety of weapon and skill. The sailors, but you must have wield a variety of weapons. Okay. Guns, bro. This is gonna be hype. I don't know what Dante's double trigger is. That's what I'm curious about. We'll do this one last mission, then I'll... Action. This is a good time to end. I mean, good note, about to play Dante, and check out his arsenal. I'll meet him here. I'll be able to get there. I'll be continuing tomorrow on stream. I'll be continuing this game on stream tomorrow. Finish watching, have a nice night, and see you.